and I just saw a little bird chasing a butterfly. It's like such a natural phenomenon. Now, seriously, I've never seen a bird chasing a butterfly, so the things you get to see in Tokyo, because that's where I am. Oh, I'm losing my stuff because of the wind. It's getting more windy because it's gonna rain soon, so I have to go soon. I just had lunch. A little jet lagged. Hi, pigeon friend. Yeah, I'm a little jet lagged, which is normal, I guess. I'm gonna try and stay awake as more pigeon friends. I'm gonna try and stay awake as long as I can today. Yeah, I'll go to bed. I'm gonna try and catch the mood with this first video of the first day, because I feel like that's, yeah, I'm not really doing super exciting things today. I just wanna move and be able to do something and not sleep. So I'll see you later. I like walking around in the rain when it's not too cold, and it's actually not cold at all, so that's really nice. Yeah, I feel like I've walked around like a jet-lagged zombie today. Like, I wasn't even able to function, but I did some shopping and just strolled around, and I'm gonna have ramen tonight. That's super exciting. I love ramen. So yeah, that's it for day one. Hope you enjoyed this little video. I'm gonna try and make another one tomorrow. Not sure whether I'm gonna like put a video up every day from this of this whole trip, but I'll try my best to film. Also, it's really fun. So yeah, I'll see you guys.